Hello students, this is an image-based video. In this we will discuss about equipments of neonatal resuscitation. First we will see suction equipments. These equipments, they are helpful in removing of secretions from the mouth, nose and from the trachea. So these are the equipments that will help in maintaining the negative pressure so that they can able to suck the secretions from these organs. This is mucus extractor or mucus aspirator. This is meconium aspirator, thick secretions ko removal karne ke liye. This is also a mucus aspirator. This is mechanical suction device and these are the suction catheters of different sizes and colors. Second is bag and mask equipment. Bag and mask equipments are used to supply oxygen to the neonates. You can able to see, this is neonatal resuscitation bag, also known as neonatal AMBU bag. AMBU is artificial manual breathing unit. That means when the neonate cannot able to take spontaneous breath, we have to supply oxygen with the additional sources. So this is one of the equipment that is used to supply oxygen. This is oxygen mask. For zero size oxygen mask is used in preterm and one size oxygen mask is used in term neonates. This is oxygen with flow meter. You can able to see there are various marking at what rate we have to provide oxygen. You can able to set the flow rate. And this is the tubing to connect with the flow meter and to connect with the oxygen mask to supply oxygen. Next are the intubation equipments. When the baby cannot able to take or cannot able to maintain respiration with bag and mask equipments, we have to intubate the neonate. This is laryngoscope with blade to visualize the larynx. This is the ET tube, that is endotracheal tube of different sizes. To insert the endotracheal tube, because this is an elastic tube, and it is radio opaque also. To insert the endotracheal tube, we need a stelate so that the plastic tube will not go here and there. That is stelate, and this is the suture to cut the tie. Next, some medication are also used because neonatal resuscitation, when a baby is having asphyxia or meconium aspiration, maybe there is need to resuscitate a baby. So there are some medications that are also used. One is epinephrine, naloxone hydrochloride if there is opioid overdose, some of the fluids like normal saline, ringer lactate, and if the child is having acidosis, sodium bicarbonate to treat acidosis. Some other equipments like a watch that should be having second also, stethoscope, shoulder roll, gauze piece, radiant warmer. Syringe with different size, NG tube, mainly 6 French, 3-way stopcock, adhesive tape, gloves and umbilical catheter. So these are the different equipments that are used in neonatal resuscitation. Thanks for listening and watching. Do like, comment, share and subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos. Stay tuned with me. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Thank you.